Hello everybody. Today I have the honor and pleasure of welcoming with me one of our AIIMS top rankers, Dr. Manjunath. He has secured rank 44 in AIIMS November 2019 exam. Congratulations, Dr. Manjunath.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, welcome to NAMS. So first of all, before I start, how are you feeling right now?
Sir, it's a very great pleasure to be with you in the studio today. I have not expected that my dream will come true like this.
So you were with us in DAMS Bangalore.
Yes, sir.
Bangalore. Which batch?
Sir, I joined April batch, regular course in DAMS Bangalore, sir.
Okay, okay. So first of all, regarding AIIMS paper, as you mentioned a few minutes ago to me, this was your AIIMS first attempt.
Yes, sir.
How was the paper? What did you...
Sir, most of the questions were around one, as everybody knows, 150 questions were single best response.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt most of them were from class notes only.
Okay.
So that helped me a lot in saving the time that they were directly from class notes.
Mm-hmm.
So that I could not think too much about what is the answer. It saved me a lot of time in solving those 150 questions.
Okay.
Then last 50 questions, there are 6 types.
Mm-hmm.
It actually took more time compared to the
150
questions.
Mm-hmm.
Almost extended matching questions are there. And
which particular type of question you feel most uncomfortable with? I mean, most difficult part of this paper?
Sir, reasoning and assertion is most difficult, I think.
Okay.
Because you have to know whether the reason is correct or not, and assertion is correct or not. Then you have to relate whether they are relating is there or not. It's
mm-hmm.
difficult, I think, sir, compared to all other questions.
Okay. Did you prepare anything specifically for this pattern?
No, sir. Actually, I was thinking of giving NEET because it was my first preference. Then I got a good rank in CBT. That in CBT 3, I got rank 89.
Okay, very good.
It was in October, so that I thought that I could clear, not clear, but I could somehow manage to get a good rank in AIIMS.
Mm-hmm.
So that I...
So CBT 3 boosted you up?
Yes, sir.
How was your experience with CBT DAMS?
It's very nice, sir, actually. Competing with around 50 to 55,000 students
mm-hmm.
at a time, it gives you what is the real exam pressure
mm-hmm.
and where are you standing in the exams like that. It will help us to know where we are.
So many of your juniors are looking towards you when you are talking, speaking to you. Said you joined DAMS Bangalore in April.
Yes, sir.
So when did you actually start your PG preparation? From April only?
No, sir. I started in the class started on 8th of April,
mm-hmm.
but I started studying from last week of April. Then I started. Then I was there in Bangalore itself. So that
how did you actually studied for the last 6 months from April to October? Can you give us a schedule?
Sir, as the classes were going, I used to attend the class. Then one class is over, then I would study that notes, whatever is given by that faculty, then solve the DQB questions
mm-hmm.
and finish them before next class only. And usually I would,
You were able to finish?
Yes, sir, I would finish by the end of that next class.
Mm-hmm.
Then.
Did you write our class test?
Yes, sir. I used to give class test.
Mm-hmm.
Then before next class, I would revise again whatever I read in that class.
Mm-hmm.
One day prior to the next class, I would revise and go to class test and give the class test in the next class, sir.
Okay. So how was your experience with that DQB, DAMS question bank? Did you solve them?
Yes, sir. I used to keep a target like if there are 600 questions in DQB, I have 3-4 days, I would divide them into
mm-hmm.
small parts, like I should solve 200 questions today, then 200 tomorrow, 200 on the next day.
Okay.
I would solve them and it was high yielding, sir. Some points, if were not covered in class, were given in that DQB.
So you added them?
Yes, sir. Not added them, sir.
Marked.
Actually, I marked them, sir. Whichever.
With your.
Which,
so you were solving DQB
yes,
on hard copy book or app?
No, sir. I was solving on hard copy.
You
were
more comfortable with
yes,
the hard
sir, yes,
copy
sir.
Because you know we have provided both the platforms. Some students are more comfortable
with
on the book.
Yes, sir.
So
but I thought it will be easier for me to look for the hard copies, sir. So I would mark them if
so
I don't know.
So most
them.
Of the DQBs you were able to do.
Yes, sir.
Because, you know, many times students ask us that the classes are going on. We are not able to finish the portion within the two classes.
Yes, sir.
So how did you manage the time in finishing the subject? Like, for example, you attended a class on Monday, Tuesday.
Yes,
how
sir.
Did you study the subject from Wednesday?
Sir, if I attended a class on Monday, then I would go back to room and study it on that day itself.
That's very important. So same
yes,
day you were studying the notes.
Yes, sir. I was studying and I would be, if I would not be able to finish it at completely, I would study some 75% or 80%, then it would give me a positive that I have studied already 70% of the notes, then I have to complete only till next 20%, then I could revise it again in the next class, what are the key points are there in that notes. It was very helpful, sir.
So you just did notes and then DQB
yes,
and then class test.
Yes, sir.
Okay, did you use CRS also?
Yes, sir. CRS for some points, if they were asked in previous year questions, I used to refer CRS. If I don't know the, if I don't get the correct explanation in this DQB and all.
Okay. So you started your preparation with April along with these subjects.
Yes.
And when did you actually finish your first reading?
Sir, after finishing that, as long as the classes were over, I was reading all the subjects. And
by what were your classes over? By September?
Sir, my class was at September, sir. September 25th.
Okay.
Then I took around 35 days to finish my first reading, sir.
Revision?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. Along with the classes you read once and
yes, and then again in the after my class are over, then I took around 30 to 35 days to finish once.
At that time, what were you reading?
Sir, I was reading notes only, sir. I have never
all time you
are
reading
yes,
notes
sir.
Only. Okay.
I have not touched any guidebook like that, sir.
Mm.
I have just read the notes.
Mm. Very good, very good. So you found them very helpful and then you were...
Yes, sir. They were very high yielding, sir.
Mm-hmm.
They are not much...
You attended all the classes?
Yes, sir.
Any particular teacher which comes to your mind today?
Sir, obviously you, sir. Then Sir Tushar Mehta, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Class. Then Srinath Chandramani, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Then all were good only, sir. There is no point that all faculty
all
were excellent.
Mm-hmm. So your experience overall with DAMS Bangalore was
very nice, sir.
Very
right.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
You attended DVT session as well?
Yes, sir.
How was your experience with DIM?
Sir, actually we were so excited about DVT that small photos or some videos where we put
okay, so
before
you've seen
only.
Them.
Yes, sir. Then.
You enjoyed the setup DVT part?
Yes, sir.
Did DVT notes also help you? This
yes, sir. They were very high yielding, sir. For example, pathology, they hematology, general and systemic, they gave very nice concepts within some allotted 3 hours of time.
Mm-hmm.
It was very nice, sir. And all the short subjects were very good, sir.
Mm-hmm.
It was actually overall it's nice.
You said after finishing your classes you could manage the revision in 35 days.
Yes,
many
sir.
Student would like to know how to manage it in that 35 days.
Sir, I would give which subjects I was weaker in. I would give the most time to that subjects.
Mm-hmm.
Then short subjects I kept in the end so that because if you know it takes less time to revise them.
Mm-hmm.
So first my aim was to complete the long subjects and second year subjects like pathology, microbiology and pharmacology because if you are good in that your rank will be better.
Mm-hmm.
Then clinically somehow we can manage, I think, sir, if you have done internship and you have read something in
clinical subjects can be managed.
Managed, but if you don't know the subject like pathology and microbiology, it's very difficult to manage them in questions.
Mm.
So I used to prepare those subjects, read earlier, sir.
Read earlier.
And then give more time to that also.
So how did you divide your day? You know, MCQ separate time or theory separate time or mix and match?
No, sir. I used to read. I gave separate time for both MCQ and reading the notes. I used to read the notes till like, sir, at the end of the day, I would solve questions.
Okay, for approximately how many hours?
For some 2 hours, sir, one and a half to two hours,
sir. Entire day you were reading the notes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so these two things you were doing, and note MCQs only from DQB.
Yes, sir.
And class test, whatever you had in that
bank. Yes, sir.
And grand test, did you attempt?
Yes, sir, I have given grand test, but I was late, sir. I gave my grand test, first grand test on July.
So you were late. Yes, you thought, sir, you should have given it
earlier, sir.
How was your score in grand test?
Initially, my scores were like 140s, in 140s. Then I, as the subjects were covered in the classes, it gradually went up, sir.
Till
180, like this, 180, 186.
In CBT, you must have touched 200 plus.
Sir, in CBT, it was a big boost for me. I touched around 209 questions.
That's what actually I say, that 200 plus is in CBT is a very good prognostic indicator. Good that you picked it up. Gradually you picked it up.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Any particular subject you think more a student should focus on if he's preparing for AIIMS?
Sir, as given by them, AIIMS, they prefer to ask emergencies. Sir, then CR, we have separate videos based on in e-medicos app.
Have you seen them?
Yes, sir, I have seen them.
How was your experience with emergency medicine?
Sir, it was very nice, sir, that they ask what are the next steps to be done. Like, they will give the scenario, what is the next best appropriate step. They will ask, sir. The videos were like that only, sir, what should be done immediately next. It was very helpful, sir.
What else you used on the e-medicos app other than emergency medicine?
Sir, previous year question papers I used
of
to
AIIMS, yes.
Yes, sir, AIIMS and PJ also I have seen, sir.
Okay, and what else? Anything else? Any other videos?
Sir, all the weekly videos and mop-up videos I used to see.
Okay, because capsule.
AIIMS capsule I have seen, sir, and yes, sir. Then
how
Harris,
was it?
Sir, it was very nice, sir. So many questions from medicine and OBG were directly from that AIIMS capsule only, sir.
Okay, and Harrison based videos also.
Yes, sir, I have seen Harrison based discussion.
How was it?
It was very good, sir. They some part of which was not covered in the class, they will teach that in Harrison.
Would you like to recommend students how to use eMedicos app? I mean, what do how do they utilize this?
Sir, they should see eMedicos app, that they should read Harrison based video discussions in eMedicos app, and if they are preparing for AIIMS, not only AIIMS, it's helpful for all other subjects or all other exams also. It's better to look at eMedicos.
Okay. Did you prepare with AIIMS point of view, or were you preparing for NEET point of view?
I was preparing for NEET only, sir.
Okay. Yes. So do you think the preparation of these two exams is a bit different or similar?
Sir, I think it's similar only, sir, because whatever the AIIMS, they ask some emergencies mainly, and I think, sir, the notes were good for both AIIMS and NEET. Sir, I did just read them notes only, sir, that's why I could clear.
Did you attempt NEET last time, 2018 January?
Yes, sir.
What was result at that time?
26,000, sir.
Okay, so from 26,000 you have moved to rank 44.
Yes, sir.
It's a great jump. You must be feeling happy about it.
Yes.
Any particular person you want to thank today looking at this video?
I would like to thank all faculties of TAMS for because of them only this is possible. And I'll thank my family members and my best friend.
Okay, so any particular advice you want to give from your side in general for students looking at this video today?
Sir, many students, they hesitate to give grand test. They should give as early as possible, and they should read the class notes. If they follow this, I think, sir, Sumer Sethi's advice, if they follow, they can crack exams easily, sir.
Very good. Last question before we finally wind up this video. Which branch you want to specialize in, Manjuna?
Sir, I want to take medicine, sir.
Okay. Any particular reason for that?
I think it suits me, sir.
Okay.
And my family members also want me to be a physician.
Okay, very good. We wish you very, very all the best.
Thank you.
I hope you get medicine and you hope you clear the exam and my further exams. Wish you all the best. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you, Natu.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.